Hey everyone, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Now today I want to discuss or reveal the real causes of high blood pressure and how to lower it naturally. And I bring this up because I got a question the other day asking, I have high blood pressure and I want to lower it naturally. However, as you stated in one of your previous videos, it's best to first know the causes of a problem so we can reduce or eliminate them and also utilize natural and healthy solutions at the same time so you'll get much faster results with half the effort. Well, I agree completely, Dr. Sam, and so what are the top causes of high blood pressure? I know it has to be genetic since both my parents have hypertension, but what about diet, exercise, stress, hormones, etc., etc.? There's so many factors that when I search Google, I'm just so confused as to where to start, who to believe, or what to do. Thanks. So yes, there is a major problem with the internet is that there's too much information and most of it is either wrong or contradictory. For example, you can have two so-called experts who can literally say the opposite, or every clinical study can be refuted by another clinical study. So most of us become frustrated. We feel hopeless and thus we give up or simply listen to our doctors and take the harmful drugs because it's easy and not complicated. However, most of us also know that using medications always leads to long-term problems. There's just no way around it. So yes, let's lower your blood pressure naturally. And yes, also some factors we can't change, such as genetics and aging. However, the correct lifestyle of eating better foods and eliminating others, using specific exercises, stress management, optimizing your hormones, taking, you know, clinically proven herbs and supplements and so forth can easily turn on or off gene expression, which is also called epigenetics. Thus, you have full control and can for sure make dramatic improvements in your blood pressure at any age, which is great news. And with that said, I want you to watch my next video about the top 10 causes of high blood pressure and my favorite natural solutions. And also, there's a special Ask Dr. Sam link that goes directly to me. Let me know what topics you want me to cover and what questions you want to ask me. And as an added bonus, you'll get some cool free stuff if I answer your question in my next video. Thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.